So on the Hammond, what we did is we actually isolated the Leslie into a very dead isolation booth, which I mic'd with three AEA microphones, two capturing the upper tweeter in stereo, and one down below, which is capturing the low end of the Leslie. And then obviously isolating it from the rest of the band so that there wasn't any drum bleed on it and it wasn't bleeding in the drum mics and the guitar mics and vice versa.